Hello, this is Alex Ribley, winemaker at Wine Shop Alhomme. The pick of the week is our 2010 Sunfish Pinot Noir. Monterey County and Arroyo Seco are known for foggy, cool morning, influenced by the Pacific Ocean during this long growing season. This wine benefited from great winemaking technique to express the true potential of this varietal within those climatic conditions. We have a great mature terracotta color in the robe. We have beautiful red aromas like cranberry, plum, as well as a little bit of raspberry. There is a creamy sensation in the nose that gets carried over all the way in the mouth. I have some round tannins in the mid palate and some toasty and oaky characters all the way in the finish. This is a classic Pinot Noir to enjoy in the next 4 to 5 years. Our pick of the week is the 2010 Sunfish Pinot Noir. Santé! And I will see you next week.